Measure up 18 inches to the bottom. We'll put our box on there. And we'll need a little level. It doesn't have to be perfect, but it'll give us an idea of where we're going with that. Trace out your box. Now from here, I want to get rid of the extra plaster because these oscillating blades are real expensive. So I kind of like to conserve them a little bit. And I'll chisel on the outside of my line there. Get rid of the plaster. We have our rough hole here, and I want to make sure there's no studs in there getting our way. And from here, we'll cut a knot. Okay, it's pretty close. We just need a little bit more here. There we go. Okay, there you have it. Our box is in there. That's how we cut out for the box. Now, a little bit about when you mount it, you'll bring your wire gun through here, and then we use actual finger to mount it in, and then we'll caulk around here with caulking, and I'll seal it in there. But I just want to show you how we cut it out, how we cut each box out of our wall. You can see we did one over here. We have that cut out. That's pretty much how we cut the box out. We're cutting. Same thing, 18 to the bottom of the box. Put our line. All right, there we have it, another one. And I just so happened to line that one up with a wire that I knew was in the wall. So hopefully, I'm gonna use this wire. We don't know yet, but hopefully I'm gonna use that in that box.